Yeah.
Beast Man, suck my balls. Yeah.
Did you even watch that? Yeah. Or?
Yeah.
I don't know what he was doing. I think he was just making a noise. Sounds like Skeletor. He was like,
oh, wow. I have to watch what I said. I was just going to say something I was going to regret. I go, I miss driving around with Roy.
You don't.
I don't, really.
You do, but you really don't.
I mean, on paper, it sounds like a great time, but then once you're actually there, you're like, oh, shut up. Yeah. Play a song and shut up.
Yeah. Hey,
Oh, we were talking about if we could relive the heist again.
And Roy's like, I'd get arrested.
I'd be like, you would what?
And then you suggested...
Okay, but the fact of the matter is, what would you do to get arrested? Like, why?
Why
would you
find a way? It wouldn't even be a bad thing. I would just find stumble into trouble.
Well, wouldn't that have already happened if it was going to happen?
Oh, don't make it turn.
I'm just saying. Roy, though, is apparently shooting and raping again.
That did not say any of that. You said that for me.
Okay, well, how would you get arrested?
I don't know, but it wouldn't be for that.
Okay, then what would it be for?
I don't know, I just have you walk by a crime being committed.
See, that doesn't make sense.
I didn't like your interpretation of what I was doing.
Interpretation, it was very easy to understand.
No, your interpretation was, I'm going to rape and abortion.
Okay, well, instead of we knew what we knew now and went back into high school, what would you do differently? And yours was get arrested, so that would mean you purposely got arrested.
Did something in high school.
And then you took it. No, I'm not happy.
What are the things you
did? Why would you want to be arrested?
I didn't. Never mind. I said something stupid.
I'm just saying. Oh, I have the memories I have now, but I can go back in time. I'd probably be arrested. Makes it sound like you're plotting something.
Does.
Because you said you just walk past the crowd. Why would
let
you get
it go.
There?
Let it go.
Let it go. I don't actually know any other lyrics.
I never saw that movie. Don't know
anything about it. I don't care.
Nope, never watched it. Roy has an umbrella.
I do not.
He puts on a dress and sings that song in his room.
This is what the whole night's gonna be: is me sitting over here while you guys make fun of me.
No, well, then move out of the chair.
Yeah,
move
out of the chair. No, it's not even that. If I move over,
I keep the chairs
around or to another chair.
Or come to the right.
This is where the whole night is.
Roll that ball. Let's sit over here.
If that no, because it doesn't matter where.
No, you gotta sit over here.
Wrap. Roll that ball. Let's sit over here.
I'm not spending the next 4 hours in this living room while you guys talk about stupid things.
It's a whole new Roy.
I miss old Roy.
No one misses Roy.
I do miss her love boy, Roy.
I don't miss old Roy.
No, you don't. I miss, like, innocent,
naive Roy.
Yeah.
I don't.
I liked when he cute it. I do admit, as much as I hate it, I do miss the cute Roy.
No, I hate angry Roy.
Maybe it's in his angry chair over there. We get angry like an old couple.
Or do apparently turkey.
That's what I was waiting for.
Why am I not
waiting
for?
Why am I not going to meet him?
I mean, that's what you were waiting for.
I was going to eat the whole night.
Well, I thought there was rules.
Oh, it's the slop dog.
To the hockey turkey.
Well, yeah, but I mean, you made the rules of it. So
did I? I don't think I was in charge of that. I think we just randomly, during the game one day,
and it got us goals, and we had
it
recharge.
It did get us the goal, so we just, every time we started to keep losing, but it's got to be an automatic rush.
Well, I agree with that.
He can't just go, like, when we're in the corner. Well, you know what I mean? Like, you got to do it on an odd man rush, or a break, you know, it's
give team my best
juices coming out of the door.
Yeah. No, because you add the gravy. The gravy would be the booster.
It's a power up for the turkey.
Exactly. It's like
a turkey power.
It's a Mario Kart.
Stuffing is a
turkey
experience. Stuffing.
Stuffing is for the skill tree.
Oh man, I can't wait to get that gravy here.
Well, I heard of you.
Exotic gibbets.
See, wait, no, Roy, no. We didn't have an opportunity. You just allowed them to clear it.
Yeah, that was the wasted turkey.
Now we have no turkey left.
Yes.
You can't get the achievement.
What do you think
happens? They shut it down. You would know if you weren't turkeying all over the place.
Actually, you would know if you knew what icing was.
Let's go talk to the girl with the hats. The straw hat.
The wooden hat.
Yeah.
I don't think girls wear wooden hats. I don't think anybody wears wooden hats. Most country night. Bill said, I like the girl in the plaid.
Yeah, country.
They're all wearing.
And then my follow-up was, I like the one, yeah, with the boots.
Or boots, yeah. I'm like, they're all wearing plaid.
They're all wearing plaid and boots. I'm like, well, I like all of them then.
All of them are acceptable.
You rode your horse.
I did.
That was at Marcello's.
That was at Marcello's.
I don't think I
And then, the thing that
made it key to me is you rode it back.
I don't think I'll ever top that.
No. That you was, rode your horse yeah. back.
Well, you know, I didn't want to leave him there.
No. You know what those girls will do to
him. Exactly!
You have a relationship with your horse.
Absolutely. You're gonna rape your horse. See, you take a
this is why when we go back in time to high school, we're all goes to jail. He's raping horses.
Uh-huh. You're gonna rape us. Horse.
A local time traveling man.
No! That's not how the story goes! A local time traveling man.
He only went back an hour.
To rape a horse.
I don't know why. I don't know why I assume that's the noise a horse makes when it's getting raped.
Well, I assume the noise a dolphin makes.
That's probably closer than the horse.
What about the shower turkey?
Oh, the shower turkey's alive and well. Especially this time of year because people like to, you know.
See, this is why you're not a pet guy.
Right.
You're not the pet, but a dog guy.
Right. Yeah. But the turkey is self-sufficient, though.
Yeah, yeah. So it just kind of wanders around and picks up crap.
Exactly. You just, you gotta watch him this time of year because everyone's turkeying up. I don't know if that's how the professionals do it.
They're professional donkey riders.
There's gotta be someone who knows how to do it. Are there professional donkey riders?
I don't know, Dan.
You don't know.
But when you know, you definitely know.
You know what? I'm gonna look it up. I'm a professional donkey rider.
You could be, if there's not one, you could be the first.
That's right. There's a void. So it looks like there's a market there.
You gotta fill that void?
Maybe. Maybe.
Void filler.
Did you say boy filler?
You did say
void filler, but yeah, that works.
No, it doesn't.
No,
not the same. It's not the same.
There's a difference between filling voids and filling voids.
Poop liner, shit plate, I'm done.
Never had it.
I don't remember that at all.
Hashtag unconfirmed. Hashtag hearsay. Alright, so Bill, let's discuss. What are we thinking here?
Well, what's Roy's plan?
He's gotta be home by at least 9. We know your bedtime. Don't lie about it.
See, don't lie to him.
Don't fake it, man. I know your bedtime.
So I don't know if we want to go get
out food.
My thing's a disgusting sort of thing.
How disgusting is it? I wanna take a ride in it.
It's disgusting enough.
No, I wanna.
I can't believe we're in Roy's truck.
I know. I'm in real life.
Okay, you need to... No, he needs to keep doing that.
Yes. Nothing has changed.
Guys,
except that it's gotten worse.
This is why...
Are we eating there?
I assume there's
no... Okay. No.
No, you...
No! No, you don't do well with insides. Oh, world. Yeah. Did you... That took forever.
Yo, make clams!
Yeah, I know, but why? Well, why?
Nikki's ovaries?
Nikki Dernius? What?
Dernius ovaries?
Nothing has been
this
said.
Is going
don't ever talk about Nikki's ovaries.
Yeah, let's get
stay, stay away from that.
You didn't go to Nikki's wedding. Fuck you, Roy.
Yeah, you didn't.
We had such a great night that night.
We did.
We bonded so. Do you know that rejuvenated?
Rejuvenate.
Made better? Our friendship?
I don't like allowed your fruit?
Yeah, we actually are. We ripened really hard.
Oh my god!
I'm ripening?
That sounds not okay.
It sounds perfect!
You don't want
to. You know about what's
you don't
okay.
You want to hear about your fruits?
What?
I thought that was a little monkey. Here. It's gone.
What was it?
It was a dog. But it looked
more contact.
It looked. Yeah. You should be concerned. At least it was an actual animal and not Roy's hand or foot, whatever you said that one day.
Cock bat?
Yeah. Oh, that's my foot. Like, that is absurd. Like, that's absurd.
Your foot's down here, Roy. Wow, you're looking out the window.
Yeah,
I want to be up there.
And first of all, why are you looking at your feet while you're driving? That's not good.
Man, were we on, like, the throughway, too?
Yeah, we were, like, on the highway.
Yeah, I think it was the 400 or something.
I don't really care.